Peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A heavy blow! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner protects against the attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Cacnea protects itself. The blue corner still can't pull off a move! The air in the Colosseum is tense! It's down! Relicanth is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ambipom had its health sapped by Leech Seed. This is getting dangerous. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That's a hit this time. Slide tumbles down. It couldn't take it. It's down. Beedoo is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Is getting intense. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Rapion is sent out. Bam! It's down and out. Out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Oh! The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. Magmortar starts to attack. Magmortar suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. faces a great deal of pressure. It's down to the damage from poison. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.